Lights turned on now. Set. Favourite the inside. They're ready. And racing. Defy only fairly away. Is back second last early. Velocity Dory won the start. Tackled by Alinga Jess, who powers up on the outside and runs to the lead. Third placing Dracker. He's nice and close. Defy getting inside runs. Ran to fourth. About four off the speed. Then came Corborn Terry. A gap to joint interest. Then Errington. Last of all, Balboa Fury. Alinga Jess by a length. Now here comes the favourite, Defy. He got to the outside and he's winding up strongly. Running on two, Corborn Terry. Defy hits the lead. Corborn Terry ran to second, but Defy, oh, that's impressive. Draws clear and defeats Corborn Terry. Drackery's third, joint interest fourth. Velocity Dory next in from Errington. And Alinga Jess knocked up quickly. And it was towards the rear, 34.69. That's a terrific win. Defy comes from behind. And that is a very good win. Had to do some work. He was sluggish away. He got off the rail down the back. He weaved his way through the field. Eventually got up outside the leaders. And he's powered away over the concluding stages. That was impressive. Number one, Defy, the heavily backed favourite, wins. 7 second, Corborn Terry.